Zero. Good morning, everybody, as usual, and welcome to your English classes, okay? Now, boys and girls, girls and boys. Let's remember el while versus el when, okay? Let's remember el while versus when, and then we play Kahoot, okay? Then we have a versus in Kahoot, okay? Good morning, Celeste. Activate your camera, please, Celeste. Let's see, guys. One, two, and three. Let's remember one more time this PowerPoint, okay? Let's remember, guys. It's very, very important because it's in your exam. Viene en su exam, okay? Very easy, guys. When and while. First, let's remember, okay? What is the meaning of when, guys? ¿Qué significa when in Spanish? Tell me. What is the meaning of when?
Cuando.
We use when, guys. We use when to mention an action. What's in progress, and stop, okay? The action is stop, interrupted, okay? So, we use when to talk about a past continuous and past simple sentence. Para hablar de un past continuous and past simple. Okay? For example, I was watching TV, past continuous, when, cuando, interrupt, cut, Jim knocked the door. Okay? Cut the action. Past continuous, past simple. Okay? El when. Past continuous, past simple. Very easy. Now, guys, let's remember. What is the meaning of while? ¿Qué significa while?
¿Quién?
No.
No. Tranquilo.
¿Qué? Mientras, ahí está, mientras.
¿Cuándo? ¿Cuándo? Mientras.
Mientras, ok. While means mientras. So, we use while to mention two past continuous sentences, okay? Two. I was cooking while mientras I was watching TV, okay? Two past continuous. Past continuous, okay? While, past continuous. When, past continuous, past simple, okay? Very, very easy, guys. Do not forget it, please. No se olviden, okay? Past continuous, past simple, past when, while, past continuous. Very, very easy. And, teacher, what happened if the sentence start with when or while? ¿Qué pasa si empieza con un when or while? Very easy, guys. If the sentence start with when or while, si empieza con when or while, eliminate this, guys. You eliminate, okay? You eliminate. And we have when, past simple, while, past continuous, okay? It's very, very easy, guys. Very easy. Don't forget it, please. Don't forget el when, el while, because it's in your bi-monthly exam. Viene en su bi-monthly exam, okay? Now, Sara, Celeste, Dayana, Blanca, Miller, Dayana, Blanca, Miller, let's enter to Kahoot, okay? I have a competition, so let's enter to Kahoot to remember el while versus el when, okay? Enter to Kahoot, please.
¿Puedo hablar el código?
Calling a cell phone. Enter, please. This is the PIN, guys. This is the code. This is the PIN. This is the code, okay? This is the PIN or code. The PIN is 8729923, okay? That is the PIN. That is the code, guys. Enter to Kahoot, please. If you are in a computer, if you are in a cell phone. 8729923. Okay, that is that code, guys. Let's see. I'm going to compete with you. My name is, let's see, for secondary. Okay, for secondary. Let's see, guys. There we have Celeste, Sara, perfect for secondary. Let's see, Blanca, Miller. Enter, please, Miller. Blanca, if you are in a cell phone, don't worry. Si estás en un cell phone, don't worry, okay? This for secondary is for you. Tú vas a hacer el for secondary. This cell phone, este cell phone, okay? So let's see, there we have Celeste, Sara, for secondary, Miller. Dayana, enter please, Dayana, you are in a computer, enter please. And we play Kahoot, Let's see, guys. It's easy, the Kahoot is easy, it's not difficult, guys. Let's wait to your partner. In 10 seconds, we start. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4,
teacher, en 3.
3, thank you, Miller. 2, 1, and...
¡Cosa, Feren! ¿Qué es esto?
Enter, Dayana. Enter tu Kahoot, Dayana. Kahoot.
Ya, Kahoot.
Kahoot, ID. This is the pin, Dayana, quickly.
Ya, un momentito. 8, dícteme.
8, 7, 2, 9, 9, 2, 3.
¿En serio? ¿Recién?
Come on,
Dayana. Es que estaba en un viaje ancestral.
Ok, concentre, ya, concentre, please. Enter, Dayana. Ok, there we have Dayana. Guys, very easy, ok? You need to put the correct color in the correct position, the correct order, ok? The correct order, guys. You need to put in the correct order. Very easy. Let's see, the correct order, guys. What is the correct order, the correct position? Blanca, please, write on the chat, Blanca. Tell me your answer, please. I broke my leg.
Profe, no entiendo, ¿cómo se hace?
The correct position. Choose the correct colors in the correct position. Choose the correct color. I broke my leg running while we were. I broke my leg where we.
Profe, no estoy seguro de mi respuesta.
Let's see, give a click, give a click. In the center, you have the letter K. En el centro tiene la K. Dale un click. Let's see, guys. We have only one answer. Solo tenemos un answer. Come on, guys. The answer is Miller, please. Help me to read the complete answer, Miller.
I broke my leg. Why? We were running.
Okay, Dayana, Blanca, Celeste, Sara. We were running. It's past simple or past continuous?
Past continuous.
Guys, you need to choose the correct order of the colors. Tienen que seleccionar the correct order. Okay? It's very easy, guys. And in the center of the cell phone, you have the letter K. Tienen la letra K. You give a click to send your answer, para enviar la respuesta, okay? Let's see. Number two, guys. Come on. It's easy. My mother was cooking. Come on, guys. Help me. My mother was cooking. What is the correct order? What is the correct position, guys? There you have. Choose the correct order, the correct position. Come on, guys, it's very easy. 30 seconds. 25 seconds, guys. Miller, Dayana, Celeste, Sara, Blanca, let's see, guys. Choose the correct order.
No estoy seguro,
profe. Come on, guys. 9 seconds. Send your answer. Envíen su respuesta. 6, 5, four, three, two, one and zero. Two answers. Let's see. Come on, guys. Diana, help me to read your answer, please. Help me to read a complete sentence, Diana.
My mother was cooking when my dog broke the vase. Pero, what? Pero es que yo puse eso. Ay, afuera, no entiendo. ¿Cómo es que fallo si...?
Did you send your answer? ¿Enviaron su respuesta?
¿Teníamos que enviar? ¿Cómo pongo para enviar?
¿Eh? Ahí te sale como una bolita azul.
Ay, yo como tonta estoy poniendo así y no pongo enviar. Ah,
yo lo pongo nomás en sus cuadritos.
Exijo una repetición.
I told you guys, les he dicho, no está que prestan atención. This is the pin, Blanca, this is the pin. This is the pin, the code. Now, let's see. Very easy, guys. Okay, remember, when. Past continuous, past simple. My dog broke.
Past simple.
Perfect. When, past continuous, number one. Past simple, number two. Okay, let's go to number three, guys. It's easy. Yeah? Concentrate, please. Give a click to the letter K to send your answer. Le dan un click a la K. Let's see. Number three. My friends were watching a film. Come on, guys. Very easy. That's easy, huh? Police home when arrive. When arrive home police. When the police home arrive. Tell me. Very easy, guys. What is the answer? What is the answer, guys? Very easy. Three answers here. Come on. 15 seconds. Diana, Sara, Celeste, enter. Give your answer. Miller, 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. Let's see your answer. 50% correct. 50% correct. Let's see. Celeste, please help me to read the answer.
When I police arrived home.
Celeste, look at the arrival. Mira la lista.
My friends were watching a film.
When the police arrive home. Very good, Celeste. Remember, guys, when. Past continuous and past simple. Very good. When past continuous number one, past simple number two. Okay, let's see the positions. Very good, Diana. Congratulations. Let's see, Celeste, Sara. Come on, guys.
Le voy a alcanzar eso.
Okay, Blanca, write the answer on the chat. Blanca, on the chat. Let's see. I answer the phone. Come on, guys. Analyze. It's very easy. Was while my brother having a shower? While my brother was having a shower? Very easy, guys. Your exam is very similar, ¿ah? ¿Eh? Your exam is very, very similar.
Ya fue, entonces, teacher.
¿Cómo?
Profe, no vale, usted sabe.
No manches, en serio, este es el profe, debe saber.
Come on, guys, your answer, the answer is very easy, guys. Very easy.
Está easy, profe.
Okay, let's see, guys, let's see. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. Let's see. Wow. Sara, please, help me to read a complete sentence, Sara.
Okay.
He answered the phone.
Why my brother was having shower.
Having a shower, perfect, Sara. Come on, guys.
Se le ocurre.
My brother was having a shower. Come on. You start here. You need to start. Number one with while or when. Tiene que comenzar con el while o el when. Very simple. Then you have the subject. Luego van a tener el subject. He, she, it, we, or they. Then you have the verb, the action. Or you have the auxiliary was or were. Come on, guys. It's very easy, yeah? Then we have Miller, Dayana. Okay. Let's continue, guys. Concentrate, please. I was leaving home. Very easy, yeah? I was leaving home, start raining when it. Come on, when, huh? Let's see, here we have one answer. Let's see, Blanca, Dayana, Celeste, Sara. Let's see, guys, let's see. Two answers, perfect. Let's see, let's see, let's see. I was leaving home. Blanca, please write your answer on the chat. Escribe tu respuesta en el chat. Let's see, guys. Let's see, let's see. Four answers, five answers. Four, three, two, one, and zero. Let's see, guys. 60% incorrect. Let's see. Dayana is on second position. Concentrate, oh. Concentrate, guys. It's easy. Okay. Very easy, huh? While watching TV, I was. Very easy, guys. You can do it. While watching TV, I was. Boom. Tum, tum, tum. Analyze, guys. Two answers. Sara, Celeste, Dayana, Miller, and Blanca. Let's see. Four answers, guys. Four answers. Let's see. Tarararam, tarararam. Let's see.
Oh, mio, profe.
14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. Let's see, let's see, let's see, let's see. Very good. 80% correct. Uh-huh. Let's see. Miller, please. Help me to read the answer, please, Miller. Only the answer.
Okay, bro. Simeon knocked on the door, at the door, while I was watching TV.
While I was watching TV. Perfect. You start with while and I was watching TV. Past continuous, past simple, guys.
Past simple.
Past simple?
What? No,
past continuous. Perfect. Let's see. Sara, Miller, Dayana. Come on, Celeste. You can do it. Let's see, guys.
No, pero no entiendo.
Come on, Celeste. It's easy. Analyze, please. Okay, let's see, guys. When the fire in the kitchen began. Began when the fire in the kitchen. Let's see, guys, what is the correct order? When in the kitchen fire began, when the fire in the kitchen began, or when the fire began in the kitchen? What is the correct order, guys? Let's see. Here we have two answers. Tengo two answers, dos respuestas. Let's see, let's see. Sara, Celeste, Dayana, Miller. Tudurururum, tudurururum. Let's see, let's see. Five, four, three, two, 1 and 0. Let's see your answers, guys. 60% incorrect, 40% correct. Okay. Diana, please help me to read the correct answer, Diana. The correct colors, please.
When the fire began in the kitchen.
Very good. Okay, very easy, guys. Come on, concentrate.
No sabía que era vegano.
Number one, past continuous. Number two, past continuous, past simple, guys. Vegan.
Past simple.
Perfect. Let's see. Very good, Ayana. It's correct. Let's see. Number eight, guys. Let's continue. It's easy, guys. Okay, concentrate here. While my father was doing the washing. Easy, guys. Very, very easy. Let's see. What color are the correct ones? Let's see. Dayana, Blanca, Celeste. Sara and Miller. Let's see, guys. 20 seconds. 20 seconds left. Tell me, Sara, what is the correct order for you? ¿Cuál es el correct order?
Según yo es while my father was... No, sí, was doing the
washing. Order while my father was doing the washing. Excellent. Okay, very good, Sara. Perfect. Blanca, activate your microphone, please, and help me to read the correct answer, Blanca. While
my father was doing the washing.
Was doing the washing. Perfect, Blanca. Okay, let's see. There we have Sara, Miller, Diana, and Celeste. Come on. Okay, let's see. Number nine. You can do it. Okay. My parents were traveling to Candix. Their car broke down on the road when their car broke on the road. What is the correct order, guys? Here we have one answer. Let's see, guys, what is the correct answer? Miller versus Sara versus Diana and Celeste. What is the correct order? What is the correct order? Let's see. 10 seconds. Tell me, Miller, what is the correct order for you?
When the car broke down the road.
Okay, that's perfect. Very good. When their car broke on the road. Okay, that is the answer. Let's see. Celeste, please help me to read the complete sentence, Celeste.
My parents were traveling. I took Alice when their car broke down the road.
Thank you. Very good, Celeste. Let's see. That's perfect. Now, number 10 of 10. Now, let's see. 10 of 10, guys.
Soy yo, me vi en tercer puesto.
Let's see. Concentrate, Diana. Concentrate. Very easy. Celeste, help me, please. What is number one, Celeste? ¿Cuál es number one? For you. Red, blue, yellow, or green? What is number one, Celeste?
Profe, yo le entregué.
Why? Perfect. Why? Where my students or my students were? Help me, Celeste. My students were or were my students?
My students were
finishing the exam, right? Okay, let's see. While my students were finishing the exam. Let's see. Perfect, perfect. Let's see. Let's see the podium, huh? Let's see the podium, guys. Let's concentrate. Diana.
Asu.
Miller. Number one. Let's see. For secondary.
¿Por qué?
For secondary in
general. ¡Qué asco! Soy tercer puesto.
Diana Celeste. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Everybody, guys. Perfect, perfect, and perfect. Now, guys, here I have some sentences, okay? Some sentences, please. Let's practice, okay, guys? If you practice these sentences, el while, el when, it's easy for you. Si ustedes practican, it's very easy. When, past continuous, past simple. While, past continuous, okay? Let's see, guys. Let's see, let's see. Here we have this. Past continuous or past simple, okay? Guys, for this activity, you need, listen up, for this activity, you need your notebooks, English notebooks, okay? English notebooks is necessary to copy these sentences, okay? We are going to copy these sentences in the English notebook. Lo vamos a copiar en el English notebook, okay? To practice, guys, para practicar, okay?
Ten
seconds to go for your English notebook, okay? If you don't have the English notebook, si no tienes el English notebook, a paper, okay? A paper, please. Let's see, guys, you can do it. 10 seconds, please, to go for an English notebook or a paper, okay? A paper, please. Let's see. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. Please, Celeste, can you help me to read number one? Please, ¿me puedes ayudar en el number one, Celeste?
Why I this school bus?
Thank you, Celeste. Now, Celeste, help me, please. Help me, Celeste. While, Celeste, tenemos un while here. Past continuous or past simple?
Past simple.
Almost perfect, casi perfect, Celeste. Let's see, we have while, tenemos el while, ¿ah? Let's remember, Celeste, here, tenemos el while. It's past continuous, past simple, look.
Continuous.
Past continuous, perfect. So, help me, please, help me, Celeste. While I was or I were, Celeste?
Were.
I was, perfect. While I was test or I was texting? Let's see. While I was test or testing? Help me, please. Help me, Miller, Diana, Celeste. It's past continuous, huh? While texting. I was?
Texting.
Perfect. While I was texting. Very good. Now, while I was texting, comma. We have a comma, a point. Here is past simple or past continuous?
Past continuous.
Past simple. Very good. We have a comma, a point, guys. So, what is the past simple of arrive? ¿Cuál es el past simple de arrive?
Arrived.
Perfect, okay. Arrive. Very good, guys. Let's copy, please. Celeste, please help me to read the complete sentence one more time, Celeste.
My wife was testing at the school bus arrive.
Thank you, Celeste. Perfect. Very good. Now, let's see. Blanca Tito, please. Help me number two, Blanca. Help me to read a sentence, please.
Cindy was...
Okay.
No, sí. Okay. Cindy was... Cindy. Was breaking.
Perfect.
Breaking. Breaking.
Breaking.
Herlin, will she? She. She.
Okay.
Is it?
Do it while we have
your water.
Very good. Now, while she is snowboard or was snowboarding?
Is snowboarding.
Was snowboarding. Very good. Snowboarding. Okay, very good, guys. Remember, we have while. Tenemos el while. Okay. While past continuous, sorry, while past continuous, okay, very easy. While past continuous, very good, Blanca. Let's see, Sara, 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 help me. Number three, Sara, please. We have while, ¿ah? También tenemos while. Help me, please, Sara.
Listen.
The complete sentence.
Listen.
¿Cuál es la característica más desagradable? Listening.
Listening.
Excellent. He were or he was listening?
He was listening.
Excellent. Perfect. Let me write it here. He was listening.
To
was listening.
So the radio,
while he preparing, Sara. Is
preparing.
Why? Excellent. He was preparing. Okay, he was preparing because it's while. Past continuous. Okay. Excellent, Sara. Thank you so much. Let's see. Dayana Alfaro Vilca. Dayana, please help me in number. Fourth, Dayana. In number four, we have when. Dayana, when. When. Past continuous, past simple, or past simple, past simple?
Past simple, past continuous.
It's perfect, but...
past simple.
Past continuous, past simple, okay? So, Dayana, help me please. Number four, Dayana.
My father... I was...
My father was...
Driving.
Driving, perfect. My father was driving...
Ay, no sé.
17.
Kilómetros por hora. When a policeman.
La policeman.
To stop. Stop it?
No, stop it. Very good. Stop it.
Him.
Very good. Thank you, Dayana. That is the answer, okay? When, remember, past continuous, past simple. While, past continuous, okay? Very easy. Miller. Help me on number five, Miller. First, read the sentence, please. Only read the sentence. Solo la oración, Miller.
The gear, ¿lo resuelvo o solo leo?
Only read, please.
The gear, the boy... That avoid her.
Okay, thank you, Miller. We have.
It's a white person.
We have while, yes or no?
No, person.
No, we have when, tenemos when?
No, tampoco, person.
No, so, Miller, what do you think? Is past continuous or past simple?
No sé.
Okay, analyze, analyze, guys. The girl
was
noticing or notice? What do you think, Miller? ¿Está notando o notó? What sounds better? ¿Cuál suena mejor, Miller?
Noticing.
Notice. Okay, tell me, Miller. Tell me, number five. Tell me the answer, please.
The girl was noticed that a boy watched her.
Perfect, okay? The answer that the boy watched here, okay, that girl notice, okay, that the boy watch here, okay, past simple, in number five is past simple, okay, now Miller, help me one more time, please, in number six, Miller, help me in number six, we have while, number six, Miller.
My dad was falling.
Falling, very good.
Falling off the ladder while her painted.
While he was painting, okay? Painting, very good. Thank you, Miller. Let's see. Celeste, help me on number seven, please, Celeste.
Why will a whale cross four buses?
Puzzle. Very good, Celeste. Now, Celeste, while, tenemos un while, Celeste, while. Past continuous or past simple? Look, it's similar to number one, Celeste. Similar to number one. While. Past continuous, past simple.
Past continuous.
Very good, Celeste. So help me, please. While we was or we were? It's plural. Where or was?
Was.
We were. Okay, but perfect, Celeste. While we were waiting, Celeste. Help me, please. While we were waiting. It's past continuous.
Waiting,
very good. Very good, Celeste. We were waiting, okay? While we were waiting. Perfect. Now, while we were waiting, now, Celeste, Dayana, Blanca, Sara, we have a comma. We have a point. We have a comma, we have a point. Here is past continuous or past simple? We have a comma, we have a point. Past continuous, past simple, guys. It's similar to number one, it's similar to number one.
Past simple,
perfect. Now, while we were waiting, what is the past simple of did? Of do, sorry. What is the past of do? ¿Cuál es el past de do?
Ya lo dijo, profe, usted.
Did. Okay, sorry. Did. Perfect. Thank you. Now, Celeste, please, help me to read a complete sentence, Celeste. One more time, otra vez, please.
Why were we waiting a crossword process?
Very good. We did a cross puzzle. Thank you, Celeste. Perfect. Let's see. Blanca, number A, please. Blanca, help me on number A. Blanca. Number A, we have while. Okay, we have while, Blanca, look. It's while.
Nick was.
Nick was, perfect. Nick was.
Becoming. She, while he. He was traveling in Texas.
Thank you, Blanca. Thank you so much. Okay, while past continuous, no more, guys. Past continuous. Let's see. Sara, number nine, Sara. Concentrate in number nine. It's when, Sara. Tenemos un when. When, Sara, is past simple, o past continuous, past simple.
Past continuous, past simple.
Excellent, Sara. Now, help me, please. Help me, Sara.
Do. No, sí. Do.
It's a question, ¿eh? It's a question, Sara. It's a question. How we start a question? ¿Cómo empezamos un question? We have a you in the mirror. Tenemos el you in the mirror, en el centro. What doing you where? O what were you doing? It's a question, Sara.
Where?
What were? Perfect. What were? What were you?
Doing.
Perfect. What were you doing?
Walking.
Nine. 11. Okay. Very good. Very good, Sara. Thank you. Here, okay. What were you doing when you hear about the 9/11? Okay. The disaster about the twin buildings. Okay. The twin towers. Las torres gemelas. Let's see. Last but not.
Okay. No falta una, ¿eh?
Where? Here. No, it's complete, Sara. What were you doing when you hear about... Yes, it's okay, Sara. Let's see. Dayana Alfaro, please. Last but not least, Dayana. Help me on number 10, please, Dayana.
She say that she...
Okay.
Ya, where?
Okay, Dayana, in this case, do you have why? ¿Tienes el why in this sentence? Yes or no?
No, no entiendo.
Do you have el when here? ¿Tienes el when aquí? Yes or no?
No.
No, so it's similar to number five. Es similar al number five. Past simple. Okay, so... Is past simple, Dayana. Help me, please.
Not feel yet.
Okay, not feel.
Feel yet. Happy, so I...
What is that?
Talk it or talk?
What is that? Talk.
Part?
Talk. Very good. Perfect. Talk. Okay, now, Dayana. Miller, Sara, Celeste, Blanca, not in the past. What word, what auxiliary we use in the past for negative? ¿Qué auxiliar utilizamos en el past for negative? To make negative sentences, para hacer negative sentences.
Did.
Repeat, Miller.
Did.
Perfect. She said that she did not or didn't, okay, did not or didn't feel happy. So I talked to her. Okay, very good. That is the correct answer. Okay, so guys, here we practice. Okay, we practice the past continuous, the past simple, el while, and when. Okay, please. You have 1 minute to copy these sentences in your notebooks, okay? In your English notebook, guys, please. It's important to copy this and practice for your exam. Y practiquen for your exam, okay? Okay, Miller is disconcentrated. Let's see. Blanca, please, your camera. I want to see you, Blanca. Quiero verte. I want to see you. Hello, Blanca. Okay. Let's see, guys. One minute, please. Let's copy. Remember when. Past continuous, past simple. While, past continuous, past continuous. ¿Ok? If you start with while, si empezamos con el while, is past continuous. If you have a point or comma, si tienes un point or comma, it's past simple. Luego, si tienes un point or comma, is past simple. ¿Ok? Similar to number one or number seven. ¿Ok? Let's see, guys. 20 seconds, please, to copy these sentences. You can take a photo, a screenshot to complete, okay? 20 seconds, please. 20 segunditos, guys. Then we are going to work on your activity book. Vamos a trabajar en el activity book, okay? If you have the book, excellent. If you have the paper o tienen el paper, excellent, okay? The last class I told you, a la clase anterior les dije. Come on, Blanca, your camera. Okay, let me erase the answers, guys. Let's copy, please, or take a photo. Tum, tum. Okay, guys, perfect. Now, guys, let's see. Give me 1 second, please, here. Listen, this page is from your activity book, okay? Activity book. If you have the book, excellent. If you have this paper, excellent. If you don't have, guys, si no lo tienen, don't worry, okay? You need to participate orally, okay? Oral participation. Miller, Dayana, Celeste, Sara, and Blanca. Oral participation, okay? Now, guys, let's do activity number one. Let's see. Celeste, please, can you read activity number one, the instruction, please?
Read a tell excerpt from the story. This man, a brick and back. I correct on the verb. In Italian, we anchor for on the past continuous or the past simple.
Very good, Celeste. Thank you so much. Listen, Dayana, Miller, Celeste, Blanca, and Sara. In number one, we are going to correct the sentence in the past continuous or the past simple, okay? We are going to correct past continuous or past simple. Let's see, guys. For example, Miller, please, help me to read number one, Miller. Help me to read, please.
Hey, teacher. It was a terrible day. It rained hard, too.
Stop, 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 stop. It rained hard. Now, Miller, rain.
It's past simple.
Past simple. Now, let's change to past continuous. Let's change. Hay que cambiarlo a past continuous. What is the past continuous?
Raining.
Raining or was raining, Miller?
Was raining.
Very good. So here in number one, the answer is was? Miller. Listen, guys. We are going to read this text, okay, we are going to read that text and change to past continuous, or past simple, okay? And we write the answers here, y ponemos los answers here, okay? For example, number one, it's rain, past simple. So we change to past continuous, lo cambiamos a past continuous, and the answer is, was raining. Okay? So, let's continue, guys. Let's continue. Let's see, let's see, let's see. Miller, please continue one more time, please. It. Activate your microphone, please, Miller.
Sorry, teacher, sorry. ¿El principio?
Yes.
Yeah, it was a terrible day. It rained hard.
The correct answer, Miller. It rained.
It was raining hard. Tom drove slowly on the colorful, low, cold street. When he
stop. Now, Tom drove slowly and carefully along Church Street. Now, Celeste, Dayana, Blanca, Sara, Miller. Tom drove, past simple or past continuous? Drove is past continuous?
No, past simple.
Past simple. Now tell me, what is the past continuous of drove? ¿Cuál es el past continuous de drove? Tom drove, the past continuous?
Driving.
Tom driving? O Tom was or were driving. Past continuous. Was.
Was driving.
Okay, so the answer in number two is Tom. Okay, let me put it here. Come on. Okay, Tom was driving. Okay, Tom was driving, guys. That is the answer, okay? Tom was driving. Number two was driving. Now, let's continue. Miller, please, read one more time from the beginning, please, desde el inicio. It. Miller, your microphone. Activate it, please. It. Come on, Miller. Activate your microphone, please, Miller.
It was a terrible day. It was raining hard. Tom was driving slowly on the colorful along Church Street.
Stop. Thank you, Miller. Now continue, please, Dayana. Continue, please. Continue, please, Dayana. When? Come on, Dayana. Are you there? Activate your microphone, please. When? Come on, zero for Dayana. Zero. Blanca, please. Continue, please. When? Blanca?
Sí, profe.
Please continue.
When he was seeing Emily.
Thank you. Stop, please. Stop, Blanca. Now, when he was seeing. Was seeing. Is past continuous or past simple? Was seeing.
Past simple.
Past simple. Was.
No, past continuous. Porque past where is past. Continue.
Very good. Now, let's change, Blanca. Hay que cambiarlo. When he was seen. What is the past simple of see? What is the
past? So.
Oh, perfect.
Miller.
So, number
two.
So. Okay, so. Very good. So, Blanca, please continue, Blanca. When?
When? He was so Emily.
Stop.
¿Qué? Entiendo.
Was so or when he saw?
When he saw.
When he saw.
Emily. She were wearing a pretty white dress and holding a small white bag.
Thank you so much, Blanca. Now, for $1,000,000, for $1,000,000, Sara, Celeste, Dayana, Blanca, and Miller, she were wearing, is correct? Yes or no, guys? Is correct? She were wearing? Correct or incorrect?
Incorrect.
Incorrect.
Incorrect. Very good. She were or she was wearing?
She was.
She was. Perfect. So number four is she was wearing. Okay. The answer in number four is was. Okay. Let's write it, guys. Was. Okay. She was wearing. Okay. Number four. She was wearing a pretty white dress and holding a small white bag. Okay, let's continue. Please, Celeste, tell me, please, number five, Celeste.
She wearing a jacket. The bus stop with a string. Was talking angrily.
Thank you. Stop, please. Talking angrily. Okay, now, Celeste, Sara, Blanca, Diane, and Miller. She wearing a jacket. Is correct or incorrect? Wearing. She wearing. Correct or incorrect?
Yeah, she wasn't.
She wasn't. Perfect. She wasn't. Not wearing. No, she wasn't. Very good. So, the answer of number five is wasn't, okay? She wasn't. Very good, guys. That is the answer. Wasn't. That is the answer, guys, okay? She wasn't wearing a jacket. She was wearing at a bus stop with a strange man. He was talking angrily, okay? Angrily. Now, let's continue. Sara, please. Sara Perez, continue to number six, Sara. Sara, Tom?
Tom was stomping the car and she was in a day drove to the restaurant.
Okay, stop, Sara, very good, thank you, Sara. Now, Blanca, Celeste, help me, please, Diana Miller. Tom was stopping. Was stopping is past continuous or past simple? Was stopping?
Past continuous,
perfect. Now, what is the past simple of stop? What is the past simple of stop? Past simple, stop. What is the past, the normal past of a stop? Very good, Miller. Activate your microphone. What is the past simple?
Stop it, professor.
Very good. Tom stopped the car and got in. Okay? That is number six. Stop. Okay? The past simple, normal past simple. Stop. Okay, that is the answer, guys. Now, let's continue. Diana Alfaro, please. Activate your microphone, Diana. Activate your microphone.
Aquí estoy.
Okay, help me number seven, please, Diana.
Emily wasn't watching to talk about the man to Tom. She was creepy when they arrived. Amy and Jack were talking to a waiter.
Stop, Diana. Thank you. Now, let's see. Emily wasn't talking. Past continuous or past simple, guys? Was talking.
Past simple?
Was talking is past simple?
Past continuous, entonces.
Past continuous, perfect. Now, tell me, what is the past simple in negative, guys? What is the past simple in negative? Wasn't waiting is in past continuous. In past simple, guys. For negative, in past simple, what auxiliary we use? ¿Qué utilizamos en past simple? For negative. What auxiliary? What auxiliary, guys, in past simple? Zero, a zero, guys. Come on. What auxiliary we use for negative in past simple? ¿Qué auxiliary utilizamos en past simple for negative?
Past simple, did, broke,
excellent. So, what is the correct past simple of wasn't, guys? Wasn't or didn't?
Didn't.
Didn't wanting or didn't want? Past simple.
Didn't want.
Perfect. So number 7 is didn't want. Okay. Didn't want. Very good, guys. Didn't want. Okay. Didn't want to talk about. Let's see. To talk about a man to talk. She just cried quietly when they arrived. Amy and Jack were talking to a waiter. Okay, let's continue. Blanca, please help me. To Tom, Blanca.
Tom, Jack, and Amy talked and happily when Emily went into the garden.
Suddenly.
They hear Emily shouting for help. Tom went to see what was happening, but Emily wasn't there. As he was walking, he saw something on the ground. It was a small white humbug.
Humbug. Very good. Humbug is similar to purse. Okay. And teacher, what is a humbug? What is a purse? It's cartera. Okay. Humbug. Purse, it's cartera, okay? Handbag or purse is cartera in English, okay? So guys, help me please. Number 8, Tom, Jack, and Amy talk. What is the past continuous of talk, guys? What is the past continuous of talk? ¿Cuál es el past continuous?
Talking.
Perfect. Was talking or were talking?
We're talking.
Perfect. We're talking because it's Tom, Jack, and Amy. Plural. Okay. Plural. We're talking. Okay. That is the answer, guys. We're talking. Very good. So we complete the answer. Number 1 was raining. Number 2 was driving. 3. Let's see. So stop. Wasn't, we're talking, didn't want, we're talking, okay? That is the answer, guys. Now, guys, let's listen the story, okay? Let's listen and pay attention to the story. 1, 2, and 3. It was a terrible day. It was raining hard. And Tom was driving slowly and carefully along Church Street. When he saw Emily, she was wearing a pretty white dress and holding a small white bag. She wasn't wearing a jacket. She was waiting at the bus stop with a strange man. He was talking angrily. Tom stopped the car and she got in and they drove to the restaurant. Emily didn't want to talk about the man to Tom. She just cried quietly. When they arrived, Amy and Jack were talking to a waiter. Tom, Jack, and Amy were talking and laughing happily when Emily went into the garden. Suddenly, they hear Emily shouting for help. Help! Okay? Tom went to see what was happening about Emily. But Emily wasn't there. As he was walking inside to saw something on the ground, it was a small white handbag. Okay, so this is the story that we correct. Okay, guys? Now, in activity number 2, we need to create past continuous questions. Okay, we need to create past continuous questions and answer the questions. Okay, affirmative or in negative. We create past continuous sentences and we answer the questions y lo respondemos. Okay, very easy, guys. Here we have an example. Tenemos un example. Miller, please help me to read number 1. Miller, help me, please.
Was it raining? Yes. It was.
Very simple. Here we have it rain. Past continuous, was it raining? Yes, it was. You change the position, okay? So, help me please. Everybody help me. Number 2, Emily cried. Help me, what is the past continuous question? Emily
was.
Help me, Miller, Diana, Sara, Blanca, Celeste. Was?
Was Emily?
Was Emily, perfect. Was Emily?
Crying.
Crying, very good. Was Emily crying? Now, help me, please, help me, help me, help me, help me, guys. Was Emily crying? Okay. The answer, yes or no? What is the answer, guys? Look at the check. Affirmative or negative?
Yes, it was.
Ah, yes, it or yes, Emily. What is Emily?
Was. Yes, was.
Yes, was. Okay, yes, was.
It was the person.
Guys, yes, Emily. Es un he, es un they, es un we.
She,
es un...
she.
Yes?
She was.
Okay, that is the answer. Perfect. Number 2. Was Emily crying? Yeah. Yes, she was. Okay, crying. Let's continue, guys. Tell me number 3, please. Tell me number 3. Sara, Blanca, Miller, Diana, Celeste. Number 3. Emily wear a jacket. Emily wear a jacket. Help me, please, help me. What is the correct question?
Emily wear...
Emily was, profe.
Emily, it's a question, interrogative question. Emily was, no sé. Was Emily?
Was Emily.
Was Emily very a jacket?
Was Emily?
Wearing.
Perfect, wearing?
A jacket,
perfect. Was Emily wearing a jacket now? Yes or no, guys?
No.
No, perfect. No. She
wasn't.
Perfect. No, she wasn't. Okay. Was Emily wearing a jacket? No, she wasn't. Very easy, guys. Perfect. Let's continue, please. Help me on number 4, guys. Help me on number 4. The man shot. The man shoot. Okay, the man shoot. Help me, please. What is the correct question, guys? The man. Es un he. Is he. The man. Where the man or was the man? Help me. Sara, Blanca, Miller, Celeste, Dayana, number 4.
The man was, no, este, what, was the man.
Was the man, perfect, was.
No, sorry.
Was the man.
Shout.
Okay. Was the man shout or was the man shouting? Is past
shouting.
Shouting. Very good. Shouting. Now, was the man shouting? Help me to answer, guys. Yes or no? Look at that. Look at that. At that cross.
No.
No. Perfect. No.
He wasn't.
Okay. No, he wasn't. Perfect. That is the answer, Sara Blanca Celeste Dayana Miller. No, he wasn't. Okay. That is the answer, guys. Was the man shouting? No, he wasn't. Thank you. Now, help me, please. Help me. Number five, guys. Help me on number five. Tom and Jack. Jack and Tom sing. Help me, please. Blanca, Sara, your cameras, please. Help me. Dayana, Celeste, Miller. Tom and Jack. Help me, please.
Tom and Jack were Tom and Jack.
Very good. Where? Jack.
Singing.
Very good. Were Tom and Jack singing? Yes or no, guys? Look at the cross it out.
No.
No.
No wearing.
Okay, what subject is Tom and Jack? What subject? He, she, they, we.
We.
Your name.
No, they.
No, they wearing. Okay, no, they wearing. That is the answer. This is the question and this is the answer. Were Tom and Jack singing? No, they wearing. Okay, that's perfect, guys. Let's see. Dayana, Celeste, Sara, and Blanca. Only Dayana, Celeste, Sara, and Blanca. Solo ellos. Help me, please. Number six. You are in silence, ladies. Ustedes están en silencio. Help me, number six. Help me. Tell me, Celeste.
Was.
Perfect. Was.
Emily. Lowing,
perfect. Was Emily Lowing? Now, yes or no, Celeste? Tell me.
Yes.
Ah, look at across it out.
No.
Okay, no. No he, no she, no we, no they.
She.
No she, perfect. No she.
Lovely.
Okay, look at the sentence. No, she wasn't or no she wearing?
Wearing.
Ah, it's singular, Celeste, singular. ¿Eh? No, she wasn't wearing. What?
Wasn't.
Perfect. Very good, Celeste. Thank you. So, guys, we complete activity number two. Okay? Please, Sara, help me to read the question and answer from number two, please. Help me to read, Sara.
Was Emily Gerigin?
Okay.
Yes, she was.
Thank you. Blanca, please, help me to read question and answer number three, please. From number three. Blanca?
Was Emily wearing a jacket? No, she wasn't.
Thank you, Blanca. Let's see. Miller, please. Number four, Miller.
Okay, teacher, coronavirus. Yeah. Number okay. Four. Yeah. Was the man shouting? No, he wasn't.
Perfect, Miller. Thank you. Dayana, help me number five, please, Dayana.
Sí. Help me
on number five, please, Dayana.
Where? Yes. Where? Where they? No. or Tom and Jack.
That question, excellent. Where?
Tom and Jack singing. No, they weren't.
Thank you, Diana. Now, last but not least, Celeste, number 6, please.
Sí.
Tell me to read, please.
Was Emily lovely?
Was
Emily lovely? No, she wasn't.
No, she wasn't. Thank you. Thank you so much, Celeste. Thank you. We complete activity number 1, activity number 1, and we complete activity number 2. Okay, guys, perfect. Now, let's go to activity number... that is difficult. Let's go to activity number 6, guys. Let's go to activity number 2 is gonna be your homework. Hace su tarea. Let's go to activity number 3, okay? In activity number 3, guys, is very easy, okay? Activity number 3, we need to create the questions, okay? We need to create questions using, okay? We need to create questions using this verb, okay? Using this verb. Past continuous questions using this verb. Utilizando estos verbs, okay? For example, Miller, please, help me to read this question.
Your boyfriend, what you do when you saw Emily?
Thank you, very good, okay? Now, what did you do when you saw Emily? Listen, here we need to create past continuous questions, okay? Past continuous, similar to activity number 2, okay? They are very similar. Son lo mismo. Past continuous questions, okay? Let's see, guys. Volunteer to help me in number 2. Volunteer. It's past continuous, huh? It's past continuous, guys. Volunteer. Who?
Who? I was.
Who was? Perfect. Who was?
Who was? Emily.
Emily. Who was Emily?
Talking to.
Very easy, guys. Who was?
Very easy, guys.
Who was Emily talking to? Past continuous question, okay? Past continuous. Let's see, guys. Number 3. Volunteer to help me, number 3. Volunteer. Where? Past continuous, where? Celeste, Blanca, Dayana, Sara. Past continuous, guys. Similar to number 2. Es similar a number 2. Who was Emily talking to? Now, number 3, where? Come on, Celeste, Blanca, Dayana, Sara, Miller.
Yeah.
Who was or who were Emily?
Were.
Emily? Singular.
Was.
Repeat. Who? No, where? Come on.
Where?
Perfect. Where was?
Emily.
Emily. Where was Emily?
Waiting.
Waiting. Perfect. Past continuous question, guys. Where was Emily waiting? Very simple. Now, let's continue. Number 4, please. Help me, Sarah. Help me on number 4, Sarah. Activate your microphone, please.
Profe.
Help me, please, Sarah, the question on number 4. What?
What? They man do.
Okay, now, what was the man?
Profe, le escucho entrecortado.
Okay. Can you hear me, Celeste, Blanca, Dayana? Can you hear me? ¿Puedo escuchar bien, chicos? Yes or no?
¿Qué hacemos ahí, Sebastián?
Celeste say yes. Okay, Sara, please help me, Sara. Number four. What was the man or what were the man, Sara?
What was the man?
Excellent, Sara. What was the man do or what was the man doing?
What the man doing?
Perfect. What was the man doing? Okay, perfect, Sara. Thank you. Let's see. Blanca, please activate your microphone, Blanca, and help me on number five. Blanca, help me on number five, please. Okay, what?
Emily? No.
It's a question, Blanca, it's a question.
Yeah. What? Where?
Okay, okay. Repeat, please, Blanca. Repeat the question. What?
What? Wearing?
Okay, okay. Almost perfect, Blanca. Look at number four. Mira number four, Blanca. What was the man? Okay, what was the man doing? Okay, number three. What was Emily waiting? Where, sorry? Now help me please on number five.
What was Emily wearing?
Perfect, wearing. Okay, what was Emily wearing, guys? Okay, perfect. Remember, in questions, para preguntas, we start with what was o where. Para pregunta empezamos con el was o where. Okay, let's see. Dayana, please. Dayana Alfaro, help me on number six. Dayana, what Amy and Jack
they
okay, what they, okay, what they, but what was they or what were they?
Where?
Where, perfect. What were they?
Do?
Do or doing, Dayana? Pass continue.
Doing.
Doing, perfect.
When they arrive in the restaurant.
To the other restaurant. Very good, Dayana. Thank you. And last but not least, Miller. Tell me on number seven, Miller. Tell me on number seven, Miller. What?
Sí, profesor. What? What you doing?
Okay, what you doing? Okay, Miller, what you doing? There is one word missing here. Hay algo faltando here. It's a question. El did, but it's past continuous, Miller. It's past continuous.
Was.
Okay. What was you? Was you or were you?
Were you? Where?
What were you doing? Complete the question, please, Miller.
What were you doing when you heard Emily should for help?
So for help. Very good, Miller. Thank you so much. Okay, so guys, we complete activity number three. Okay, the question. Who was Emily talking? Where was Emily waiting? What was the man doing? What was Emily wearing? What were they doing? What were you doing? Okay. Perfect, guys. Now, let's remember, what is the meaning of who, guys, in Spanish? What is the meaning of who in Spanish? You say, hey, yeah. Who is, repeat, please, Celeste.
¿Qué? Certificado, ¿quién?
¿Quién? Perfect. Now, what is the meaning of where in Spanish? Where? Excellent. What is the meaning of what? Hey, what? What? What is the meaning of what? Good, perfect, okay? Excellent, guys. So, we have here questions, okay? We complete these questions. Hemos completado estos questions. Who, where, and what? Now, Dayana, Celeste, Miller, Sara, and Blanca Sara. Pay attention. Listen. We are going to answer these questions. Vamos a responder estos questions. These questions. Using the information in this article. Utilizando el information in this article. Okay? For example, what were you doing when you saw Emily? What were you doing when you saw Emily? Eso le preguntan al chico, a Tom. What were you doing when you saw Emily? What was Tom doing, guys? ¿Qué estaba haciendo Tom? Tom, what was Tom doing?
Estaba riding un heart.
Okay, repeat. Tom, a Tom, what was Tom
doing? Estaba en un street, en un court street.
Excellent. Tom was driving, okay? So, guys, we are going to answer these questions using the information from this article, utilizando la información de este article, okay? Listen. Activity number three. Activity number four, activity number six, we complete the next class, okay? As a review, we complete the next class. Como repaso, lo vamos a completar la siguiente clase. El activity number three, el activity number four, and activity number six, okay? The next class. We complete as a review. Lo completamos como repaso. Okay? As a review. Remember, the next class is your bi-monthly exam. La siguiente clase tiene su examen bimestral, chicos. Please study el past continuous y el past simple. Estudien el past continuous y el past simple. Se están equivocando mucho. Yo digo, she was o she were. Y me dicen, where. Remember, singular is was, plural were. Los singulares van con was, los plural van con were. Digo, ¿cuál es el pasado de stop? Y me dicen stopping. El pasado simple es stop. Recuerden los regulares y los irregulares. Los regulares que se les agrega el ed, y los irregulares que cambian completamente. Por ejemplo, what is the past of go? ¿Cuál es el pasado de go?
When.
When, ok. It changed completely, cambia completamente. What is the past of arrive? ¿Cuál es el pasado de arrive?
Arrived.
Regular, ok. Please, study el when and while. Estudien el when y el while, por favor. El as es lo mismo que el while. Mientras, ¿ok? As, while is the same. Es lo mismo. And, of course, read this test, ¿ok? Vayan leyendo este texto para poder responder las preguntas. No hay que esperar el viernes a recién leerlo porque vamos a perder tiempo en el repaso. Si ustedes quieren perder tiempo en su repaso, y que luego tengan dudas sobre el examen, no lo leo.
Vamos a reunirnos mañana.
Mañana es sábado.
No. ¿Pero qué dijo? Vamos a perder tiempo. ¿Por qué?
No. Por eso digo, chicos, el viernes ustedes van a tener repaso. Ok, sí, vamos a completar del 3 al 6.
Por la tarde, hoy día es viernes.
Y un repaso adicional antes del examen. Pero nosotros vamos a completar el número 3 rápido, siempre y cuando tú lo leas. Si tú lees el día de mañana, el día jueves, el día miércoles el texto, para que recuerdes, lo vamos a completar rápido. Pero si tú esperas hasta la clase para leerlo, nos vamos a demorar y no vas a tener mucho tiempo para repaso. ¿Ok, chicos? Por eso léanlo. Lean este texto. No con estas palabritas, ¿ah? Sino con las palabras que hemos corregido nosotros aquí. con las palabras que hemos corregido. Con esas, léanla. ¿Ok? So, guys, we finish the class. ¿Ok? Hemos finish the class. You can go out and relax. Pueden salir, chicos. No, no, no. Give me a second.